PM today, we have eliminated all crime in the world forever. I don't know whose house this is. We have come with you today. Wait, everybody. There has been a murder. Where? Over there in the forest.
Is he really dead?
Yeah, his head is missing.
No, it's over there, right by the tree.
Ronnie, feel his pulse.
Nothing.
Do you think what I think?
7? 3?
No.
14?
No number. I think this case is the case of Mr. Kill, the only serial killer I never catched. Mr. Kill kills his victims until they die.
Boss?
Yeah?
You have 2 ties on.
Ronnie, this is a 2-tie job. Has something to do with the murder!
What? I don't even know.
You're lying!
I don't lie.
Oh my god, Ronnie! I think you got a problem! How's it going, yeah? How's it going?
Leave me alone!
Just want to talk!
God, so real guns?
Yeah, they only look like the same material.
What you two have been doing? You've made over $9,000 cost in our department.
That are our methods, Chief.
You are off the case.
And you are off the face. Ronnie, did I really shot the Chief? Ronnie, do you think what I think?
Yeah.
Partner Ronnie Six, we have to come to this place because I shot my chief in the face.
Your name is Dead Cop 2?
Yeah, first name Dead, last name Cop, the second. I have to commandeer this juice, this glass, and this chair.
Yeah, I commandeer this one, and the picture could be useful. And also the lamp. And maybe this flower here. Yeah.
Can I see your ID, please?
Ronnie, looks like this guy commandeered all the fun. Ronnie, 2 murders, 1 forest. Can you see a pattern? Oh my god, it's the chief! But I shot you!
It's called a bulletproof vest.
But I shot you in the face!
It's called a bulletproof face.
Oh my god, the chief is Mr. Kill! And he's a cop!
Now it's time for Dead Cop 2 to Dead Cop die!
Ronnie, I don't wanna die!
He took our car!
Oh my god! Not again!